to the side. The side that you're on is higher. Both arms parallel to the floor. Reach more with the shorter arm than you think you need to here. Step and parry. Reach. One, two, back, three, four. Same side. Ready?
Six.
One, two, step back, back.
Eight.
Other side. Parry. Reach. Make sure it's under 10. 11. One, back, back.
The height on the hand that extends is about eye level. It's not stroke. It's higher than that.
Tally.
And my hands are both back.
First 11 moves. Check the arms parallel. Left arm's higher. Right arm's lower. Both parallel. Both stretched. Right elbow straighter than you think you need it to be.
One.
Not hyperextended, but straight.
That's exactly right.
So, slightly one. Different preparation on the other side,
but the second half of the conflict is a mirror image of the first half. The question is, put the weight on the back corner of the shield. Back corner of the shield.
This returning wave kick comes into your supporting leg, and you try to keep that knee down so that your leg is parallel to the floor. The thigh has an angle, but if the knee is pointing outward, you get that angle. We sometimes do that a little bit too vertical. One is straight up and down. Everyone really get that. Like you're going to sit on the outside of your thumb. As you do that, you're going to turn. And again, hips are straight, the chest is turned. So you've got a two unusual twists. Four usually twists together. This, to me, is reason enough alone to justify the complex.
Ready.
Outstanding. You practice this on your own. And get this torque from now. And see how you feel about your spine.
One.
And about your core control. Your core stability and alignment.
One.
How does that change?
Two. Back. Okay, what's next?
Turning.
One. My gear.
Reverse side comes across.
Back. Get on the top.
Turned out.
He's going to
second side
body
is more
where
so
I am. Three, one,
turn it.
Two, three, and back. Now which way?
Forward.
I guess.
Forward. Yeah, I guess. Yeah, ready? Yeah, so the all steps.
One.
Before he even actually turns across.
Two.
Elbow right past your knee, right over your knee.
The retraction's the elbow.
Other side, moving one time. Same motion, it's the exact same everything except for that's a very long, it's a very short. Back and great toes in the right position. Probably not, but we do. We do that one again. So it's not shown. It doesn't even really come out like pierce two. But it's loose.
It's
okay, again.
So now we're going to do it with motion.
Two.
Slowly. Keep in mind that people are on.
One.
Start again.
Ready? Back close. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six.
One.
Little bit of wind up on that.
Ready?
It's not bouncing off of the lat, but it is pulling back before it comes back out.
Ready?
Seven.
One.
Eight. Nine.
10.
One, 11. Punch. Back. This time you're going to walk. The top arm closed and the bottom hand open as you scissor. And you're going to come across with a pat, palm down, judo. Other side. Then turns the high shoe at the end. Kick. Back. Two, one, time to go forward. Three, draw, four, one, eight on. Five, cut, it's two. Five,
now,
other side. One,
one,
three, four,
two,
five,
three,
four,
five,
six,
good.
Seven,
all right,
eight.
Nine,
10, 11. Okay, this is a trick.
How are we feeling in that?
Three,
four,
five,
six.
Right leg.
Uchimuki.
Seven, Uchimuki arm goes straight out. Right, Nagashiyuki. Yurikan.
This is a little easier to see sometimes breaking up.
Nine.
Ten.
Cross.
Attach.
Ten. Draw. 11. Karate Yokosuka. Right foot to left.
Set up.
Now it.
Throw. Do that as well.
Show them.
It's not a major.
Any quick